Behold, I am with you until the end of the age. I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. The old has gone, behold, new has come. You are a new creation in Jesus Christ. The baptism you receive and the covenant of God under your parents, now yours. I confirm your faith in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. May the Lord be with you until the end of the age. Daniel, Lee, now publicly confessing the baptism you receive under your parents, the covenant God made with you is now yours. I confirm your baptism in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. And Ali, the baptism you receive under your parents, the covenant, now we are pronouncing publicly, I confirm your baptism in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. May the Lord be with you until the end of the age. With the faith of your parents, Daniel and Laura, Lauren Lee, I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. Pray me, church. May the Lord be your rock, immovable rock. May the Lord be your shelter. When the times of trouble comes, may He keep you, guard you, and bless you. May you be a beautiful woman before the eyes of God, always loved by Him. May His favor be upon you. May God bless you, surround you with godly people, that you may grow in the knowledge of God and the grace of our Lord. May the Lord God be always gracious and merciful to you. May the Lord God fill you with His Spirit. All the works that you do, may the Lord establish it with His power. May the Lord use you as a powerful instrument in the Redeemer's hands. And may people look at you and see the presence and the power and the word and the life of Christ in you. May you be great in the kingdom of God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Above all.